The other thing people don't know is the Star Spangled Banner before every single baseball game and all of that. That's all military marketing.
Transformer movies are military marketing. Yeah. Top Gun is military marketing.
I used to be a recruiter for the military for many years, for almost 6 years. I remember some of the deals they would do. I used to go on stage with Zach Brown and do like the salute, you know, to Chicken Fried song and everything. Like there's so much. Literally. I mean, I have the craziest videos. In 2016, when they opened the ranks for females to go into combat arms, I was on the side of buses and all, you know, all these things. High schools, right? The relationships we used to have to make with high schools and funding the wrestling programs and all of that, like, because it is so hard to find qualified military members.